every one of us would have at some stage commented on another person's mouth odor or their bad breath. We think that we always do not have bad breath. But how many of us have assessed your breath regularly? We can know whether we have bad breath only when we self-assess our breath by blowing air into our hands, or we have to ask our near and dear ones like your wife or your friends or whoever is very close to you. So this is the method of assessing your bad breath. So what are the five main reasons of bad breath? The most important reason is the tongue. So the tongue has to be cleaned regularly. Many people, they brush their teeth regularly, but they forget to clean their tongue. The next reason is decayed teeth. So if there are decayed teeth and food is getting stuck in the decayed teeth, there is more chances of giving bad breath. Next is gums. If the gums are swollen, if they are red, if they are bleeding, that may cause bad breath. So the gums has to be treated by a professional cleaning, scaling, or an advanced gum therapy. So eating foods like garlic, onion also cause bad breath. So once we finish eating, we either have to use a mouthwash or we can use a mint drink so that the smell due to onions and garlic are vanished. And the last reason is if you have any stomach problems like peptic ulcer or a gastroesophageal reflux disease. So these are the stomach problems. So once all your mouth problems are controlled, once you clean your tongue regularly, you have filled all your decayed teeth, you have treated your gums, and you have not eaten any food which causes smell, and even after that, if you have a bad smell, you have to consult a gastroenterologist and see whether you have a stomach problem. So when you treat all these five factors, you will not have bad breath. I hope this video was useful for you. If you like this video, please do click the like button, share the video, and subscribe for the channel. Thank you.